Hey everybody, it's Moderatrix. I'm not sure how my microphone is doing. Sorry to make this noise as I'm moving it. Anyway, I know I've been M.I.A. I have been busy unpacking because we moved in November. At the end of November, like the 30th. So all of December, I've been trying to get things put away, tidied up. I had a Christmas party and went to a New Year's Eve party. So the holidays kind of made everything screwy. So anyway, with that being said, we're going to do some tastings. So today I decided we would start with the good stuff first because it'll get stuck in, the other stuff will get stuck in my teeth and I don't want it in my gum. So what I'm starting with is, you guys have heard me talk about Project 7 before. They have two new flavors. They have Girl Scout Thin Mints. And this one I'm really excited about. Caramel Coconut, the Samoas. And it's like when I used to buy Girl Scout cookies before they got chintzy with keeping the packaging pretty much the same with not as many cookies for more price. It's like, no. Like, I think they need to make more cookies and increase it by another dollar. I would gladly pay $5 a box if you gave me more than little tiny cookies. Anyway, but that's me. I mean, I shop at Whole Foods and Trader Joe's. So, I mean, if you consider the all-natural goodness that goes into that stuff. Yeah. Anyway, so let's go with Thin Mints first because I'm not a huge mint fan. It usually gives me really bad indigestion. All right. Whee! All right, they're kind of grayish brown. Tastes like they're chocolate with a minty follow. Now, in all frankness, it does not taste like a Thin Mint because the mint is coming back in with a funny taste. When you eat a Thin Mint, that mint taste has a different taste to it. And I'm going to blame part of it on the xylitol and the stevia. Because I think that the sugar that's involved in that is probably screwing it up. Alright. Spitting it out. Moving on to the next one. Alright. You get 24. And I think they were on sale for a dollar. This tastes really weird. Finally got the coconut. It has a weird coolness to it. It's good. When you first start, you don't taste it. You have to get it all the way chewed. And I apologize for my hair. I was actually going to try and grow it out. I started getting gray hair when I was 21 years old. My mother was the wonderful person to point it out to me. And I thought as my roots were growing out over the holidays that I actually had all white hair. But upon closer inspection, I have like one strand of my natural color, which I haven't seen since I was 14 years old because I started dyeing my hair because that was the thing to do with like all different weird colors before it got trendy in this generation. Anyway, and then there's like a black one. And so it's like, it's not all beautiful Gandalf white like I wanted it. And I've talked to various hairdressers and there's like no way to get it all a white color. There's, you can dye it white, but you have to bleach it first. So I'm just like, I don't like bleach because it causes me to have an allergic reaction on my scalp. So I'm gonna dye it back to black. Okay, so I like this one again. Okay, as far as this one goes, tasting like Thin Mints, the chocolate portion of it is wonderful, the mint portion, not so much. So I give it about a five out of 10. Caramel Coconut, love it. I give it an 8. It's a lot of fun. It's like, to me, if you're on a diet and you want to cheat, this is the way to go. It's got stevia and xylitol. It's not sugar. Okay, here comes the fun part. right now, Super Target, I don't know if they're regular Target, has three flavors of chocolate. I haven't gotten the other two because they're really expensive. They're $5 a bar, $4.99 plus tax. It's called the Pub Collection, and my daughter wanted me to get the chocolate with hops, the IPA. It has 34% cocoa. So I got it, and as you can see here, there are little green flecks of hops on here. Okay, I'm gonna eat it again because it's, if you know what an IPA tastes like and you don't like it, then you're gonna hate this chocolate because it's basically like sticking your tongue in somebody's ear and licking earwax. The chocolate portion is very good. It's almost like eating Swiss chocolate. But then at the back of your throat, by your salivary, the salivary gland, so awful. You get that bite of hops. These are really good, by the way. Peach pear. Oops. Peach pear. It's really good. Out of all the flavors, this is my favorite. And let me give you a little secret. Both Kroger, if you have one, and Super Target sell their 8-pack cans. Is it an 8-pack? Yeah, 8-pack cans for $3.33 when they're on sale, or $3.99. If you go to Whole Foods, you can get a 12-pack for about $4.99. So, anyway. Oh, horrible. Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 10, if you like hops, this would be the chocolate for you or someone you love that likes hops. I do not like it, so I give it a 1. No, I take that back. I give it a 3. The chocolate portion is beautiful. It's like a Swiss chocolate. It has a great flavor, but when you get to the hops, it's all bets are off. Now these, I used to be a big sour person. Sour Cherry Bites by Market Pantry at Target. These are, I did notice over the years that some of the sour candies out there have gotten less sour. They look like little cherries. So cute. And they have a really good cherry flavor. Like the good old days. I highly recommend these. I give these an 8. And remember, there are very many Project 7 flavors. This is my favorite, the Kettle Pop. I usually can only find this at World Market, aka Cost Plus Import. Then at Target, Super Target, or regular Target, I don't know if they sell it, stop jiggling the desk. They sell the birthday cake one, which I usually put in birthday cards or bags that I give for gifts. And then they had the snow cone one. So the snow cone one is so-so. I give it about a 6. This one is my favorite by far. Birthday cake tastes like birthday cake, but then it kind of has like a stinky feet taste to it. I mean, I'm not confessing anything about licking feet. I haven't done that since I was like 5, okay? It was my own toes. So yes, confessions of gross moments when you're a child of curiosity and you're hungry and you're laying there in bed going, hey, I wonder what my toes taste like. I may have been 4. I don't know. It was a long time ago, but yes, I think that the birthday cake tastes like birthday cake with a hint of foot. So that's it for today. I hope to be doing Let's Play. I've been playing Ark, but Ark is so glitchy that I'm not really sure that that's really a good Let's Play or something that I can live stream. I did live stream the cosplay at Battle and Brew last weekend. I don't even remember now. I dressed as a fallen angel with my own spin on it, which I really enjoyed it. So, I'm sorry to say so and so much. I am running out of thinking. Also, I'm having a hot flash, so welcome to menopause. Yay, lucky me. Anyway, I hope you're all having a good week, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.